a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Def?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us.
Forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. Built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
With that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. This is it. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. Just a little longer. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two. Looking for something?
Hey, Dev. Still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah. Keep talking, old man.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Thank you.
pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen. Did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
You made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back! And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet... this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The worlds it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.